with former Patriots linebacker Tedy Bruschi sharing an update after suffering a stroke on the 4th of July. In an Instagram post, Bruschi says he lost the use of his left arm, then realized he was slurring his speech. His wife immediately called 911. Bruschi is now thanking everyone for their thoughts and prayers. He says he's doing much better.